caught up in that street life. I was trying to sound harder than the street lights. Ran the streets till I'm tired, couldn't sleep nights. Cause when you're living wrong, it's hard to sleep right. But it is what it is, gotta eat right. Cotton pain that be whiter than your teeth, right? Dream some big things on my grandmama couch. Hit some big things at my grandmama house. Cause when you play the game, every strike counts. And why they call them eight balls if they don't bounce? Bag full of break.
Put some gloves on right now. Here they are. Got the gloves, you guys. And I think I'm gonna stop one more time in Santa Fe to get some Long John Silvers, and then I'm going home. I pray to God that my windshield doesn't fall off. You guys see that shit? I got it back here with bungee cord. Woo! Two bungee cords. Just pray to God that my windshield doesn't fall off. You guys see that shit? I got it back here with bungee cord. Woo! Two bungee cords. Just pray that. Phew! I made it to Long John Silver's, you guys. Oh, I thought that was the cops, but it's just that. Phew! Oh yeah, it's time to eat at Long John Silver's, boys. What you know about that shit? I almost lost my glove too. Hell no. I looked at the time and it's only like, it's only 5:45, but that shit's cool. That just tells me it's time to go, Ray. Get your ass back home. Damn it, I should have turned this off while I was driving. Hopefully it's not dying. Look, there's people eating in there. They didn't let me eat in there last time. Let's see if they let me eat. Check my Yamaha out. She's fucking sexy. And my thing is still getting all foggy. I should have bought some of that shit. Look. Yeah, I always gotta open it and close it, open it and close it. But it's cool. It's keeping me so fucking warm, you guys. I love this helmet and I love my Yamaha. All right, let's eat that Long John Silver's.
They're all busy and shit. I was just about to walk out and go to Lauterburger, but finally the line moved. So I got me the good shit. Two fish and three chicken. Yummy. Look at that guy eating his hush puppies. And I don't got no hush puppies. You son of a bitch. She must have forgot, but I'm not gonna go in there and ask for a refund or I'm just gonna eat. Cause as a kid, I didn't even like the hush puppies, but now I fucking like them. They're good. Yum. Yummy.